You know, back in South Africa, it's a lot more crime than it is in Netherlands, right? And we got a lot of crazy stuff happening in South Africa on the streets of South Africa, man. Let me tell you, it gets a bit out of hand. And many years ago, I was in a car wash, getting my car washed on tour, and I met this old man. He was maybe 90 years old. He was running the car wash, and the craziest thing happened to him, and he told me the most crazy story, and I had to write a song about it. What happened was his father gave him this old gun. It was like a gun from the 1800s, right? And what happened was six guys came to rob this guy with AK-47s, right? You know, they try to kill this guy, and this old man pulled out this old gun, and he shot them all dead with this gun at 90 years old, like a 90-year-old Rambo, you know? So I thought that was the craziest story I've ever heard in my life, you know? So I thought, I got to write a tune about that. I have to write a tune about it, and it's a song called My Daddy's Old Gun, which is from our 20 Stones album, which I mentioned earlier that we released back in 2012. Check it out. How does it feel now, sticking your hands in the boiler pot? How do you deal with a 45 burning hot? Where do you come from? The chip on my shoulder ain't helping you. Where do you come from right now? Bit of a little too much to chew. The tin I want you now. Clothes on your back will be the last that you wear. The tin I want you now. Gotta meet with the devil, better comb your hair. Sweet talking. Gotta save it now. Care less than you see it. Daddy's old. Say it now, there at last, do you see it? Yeah. Daddy's all gone. Where do you come from? The chip on my shoulder ain't helping you. Where do you come from? You'd have a little too much to chew. Tend to warn you now. I put you to sleep deep in the ground. Tend you see me now. 40 miles, 45 now. Sweet talking. You gotta save it now. You're a last in the sea. Daddy's all gone. Sweet talking. Gotta save it now. There are laughs in the sea. Daddy's old.
Thank you so much.